Quarantined in her apartment for nearly 5 weeks, Parisian Agnes Goyet has turned to her watercolour palette. The real estate manager paints as a hobby and keeps journals of her travels to different countries. Nature, architecture and street life are her usual subjects. Now she draws inspiration from her life indoors. Her lockdown journal illustrates each day's highlight, which she posts to her growing Instagram following. Highlights have included finding an abandoned cat in a courtyard, her son finally shaving his beard, and President Macron announcing the extension of the confinement period. Around the world, musicians, chefs, actors and athletes have taken to social media to reach out to the public. Amateur artists are performing from their balconies and street art has flourished. Goyet says she's looking forward to one thing though, being able to go back to a bistro, take a seat and draw the outdoors.